Now I can talk again. Guys, welcome back to another video. Today, today we're going to be looking at a mod I've wanted to use for a while called the Morph Mod. Yep. And this mod is very, very cool because it'll let you do very, very cool things. So first, let's go because a bat can do something very, very cool. And today, I didn't have a texture pack on. I'm really sorry about that, but it just doesn't work, okay? It just doesn't work. So, now we spawn in the bat and kill it. It dies, and we get that little black effect thing. And then, we can trip into it. And you saw, like, a little thing next to it? Like, that little flight thing? Well, slash game mode S, and that's what we can do. We can fly. Yes. It's a really awesome mod. We are going to turn it to all the mobs we want today in this world. And the heady move so far. And I'm just going to fly around the bat. Actually, flies pretty slow and see what we can turn into, like the cow. Oh, we only have 3 hearts, which is kind of cool. 6 health. But now we got the cow, which cannot fly. No, but yes, see, we can't. Okay, we could fly for a little bit. Because that's because we had the last thing's effect, so it's still a little bit, but we had the last thing's effect till like. No, second. That was one shot. That was weird. And then sheep has nothing special either. Just what I noticed is that the hand isn't really cool on this one. But. Oh, I thought you didn't take fall damage with this one. I did experience that once. I didn't take fall damage with that. And we now got the pig. Which in creative mode, slash game mode. See, you can still fly with stuff, but look. It's a flying pig. But right when you go into game mode S, it's gonna fall, it will get hurt. I need to eat. I don't think I've actually eaten in this world. No, I have. But the mobs are pretty cool too, so let's see. Let me turn into someone. Fly. So I can fly around like a bat. The bat, for some reason, is like equivalent size as the pig. For some reason, it's really weird. There's that from the stupid things, but we need to go somewhere. Actually, we can just do this. So time set night, and we can turn into other mobs to start a game. See, I don't even know if I spelled that correctly. Yes, I did. And let me see if we can find like a zombie or something. So, zombie. Is this one peaceful? I think I said it's peaceful. Maybe I did. Yeah, I'm still a bat, but if we spawn in a zombie, kill it! Yeah, you just have to kill it, and then you get, like, a morph of it. But this one actually burns in the day, and villagers actually run from you. Which is kind of cool if you want villagers to go away when you're trying to build something. And I was like, how can I still fly? And he's like, equivalent to a human. But not so. And I also can't get attacked by other mobs. So if we go into the game mode S. Okay, this guy attacks me for some reason. But I feel like he's a little bit smaller. Not, yeah. But we are gonna turn into the owl, the spider, because this guy has a very cool effect. To explode. I need to get inside. Oh yeah, that's its effect. It kind of like climbs up the wall. Why doesn't it have a door there? I don't know why it doesn't have a door. There's also one block, so... zombie! Oh wait! Other mobs can't attack me. Other mobs aren't supposed to attack me. Also, you should be able to... No, we cannot turn into... But I'm a zombie right now. I need to turn it today, and I will not cheat. Oh, yeah, you cannot sleep if you're in a morph for some reason. I don't know why. I need to morph quickly. I need to sleep. Yes, okay. Okay, I don't like that you can't sleep when you're in a morph. I think that's a new update, because I know Like, once I tried Crazy Craft, it's broken. That looks so stupid. It's broken now. I need to morph quickly. Must be the upgrade. Yeah, what I need to do is I need to go to game mode. See, I'm sitting for a second. We need to go into foodstuffs and get 64 of these sticks. Yes, and we don't need this anymore. Okay, there. So, now, gosh. Game. This. And hey, creepy creep. This guy can't actually explode if he tails. That almost can be. Like that you can literally fly. So, I mean, you generate some hearts. While I morph into a creeper, so this guy can't attack. Actually, he doesn't attack in the day anyway. He has the same amount of... Oh, I died. Oh, great. I fell from a high place. I should say creeper fell from a high place. Karis, now you're in a morph. You should have said you can only sleep at night. But it says that instead, and... Oh, no! All the items are gone! And my pet rock is gone! Yeah, I don't like changing the mods that much. Why can't I fly up? Yeah, but as you can see, if we go to the morphing menu, it only has mobs don't attack. Which is really annoying. Also, you can press that little squiggly key. Here, I'll put it in the chat real quick. This key. And it will add to your favorites. And whenever you hold that key, you get it. But and then you just use your mouse, like you move your mouse around, and you can click, and then easily turn into the thing that you want to be. So now I have a bat, so I can easily fly. I could easily just change back to yourself, but I'm not going to do that because I'm going to die. So there's easier ways to actually get more morphs, and also it works with other mods. Like you can get mods with more animals, like mini mobs, like bosses and stuff. And it will still actually it will let you morph pretty much. It won't try and do anything else. Probably try and kill you, but I don't know why I could fly there. I wasn't even done morphing, and there's some experience here which I'm gonna take. But doesn't this look so stupid without a texture pack? And I also lost all my items. Like, there's saplings and stuff. I don't know why they aren't still there. But some mobs don't really have much, like these sheep guys. Sheep and cows and pigs really have nothing. Oh, wait, but the zombie has something really cool. So, if we go like this. Supposed to, ow, yep, it burns in the day. Yeah, we need to change from this really quickly. Okay, pig, you don't burn in the day. I wish I did. No, I was gonna put myself right in misery, but I don't want to anymore. See a big cave back there as well. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn into my bat. Turn into my bat self, and to go to that cave. Fly really slowly. I fly faster and the other thing, steak real quick. In like creative mode, you fly way faster. Why is there gold? Oh, I think that's supposed to replace the lucky lock. And yeah, there's not really a gold cave, but there's kind of like a slow thing. It's like Mount Rainier, you're here, but guys, I'm sorry, but oops. I'm gonna say that. So yeah, guys, goodbye.